السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My name is Hamdani Haybajeri. I'm 23 years old. I'm from Yemen and I'm a student at UTM University as a software development student. And currently I'm taking information technology security course for the semester. And since I joined IT security course, I have doing a lot of works, and that's helped me a lot to have a big knowledge about the IT security, and also helped me to improve my experience. On the other hand, I have also a lot of fun exploring tools and software. When we are doing our lab activities during our lab section, and IT security prevents the malicious threats and also potential security breaches, and also IT helps to ensure that only the authorized users can access to the sensitive data. And there is 5 types of IT security, which is network security, internet security, cloud security, endpoint security, and finally application security. That's all for me, and thank you.